Defended by George. And he uses both hands to...